Any plan for today? Oh. Fair enough. In the next hour, I have to go back out for my eye test, and then I'll be back, and then I have to go back to work, back out to work at 6. Yeah. I don't know where Rory is today. Alright, fold up that, and turn off the bales. How many bales did I make? 36 bales. What? 36 bales in one field. What? How? That was clever. By acting, I turned on my steering guidance, and now I'm stuck on the bale. Yeah, I know, right? There you go. Alright. Come on. Yep. Oh, you got to be joking me. Thank you. What am I stuck on? All right, I need He just Snapchat me. Is that you? I love the what you just said to boy. Dog barking now. Right. Trailer. Bail trailer. What? Bail wrap? No. Would it be bail loader? It'll be under. You're not playing any games at the minute, Charlotte? No? Thank you. Oh, that's the car. Oh, got it. What was I gonna say? My head just went blank then. Oh no. Why did I say? Oh yeah, that's the point. I like the idea of what you done to the VTC, how you laid it out. That is nice. How long did that take you? I don't know. Alright, okay. How do I open? Yep, there you go. Alright. Hopefully this is gonna be a pain in the arse. Go in now. For God's sake. Why can I not lift it? I'm falling out with bales again. Hey? Thank you. Just get in machinery, for God's sake. I know you want. Oh my God, what is my tractor doing today? you just missed that. Literally, my tractor, I haven't got my foot on the acceleration and it just went right over the bush. About what? All right, yeah. What's that show going up then? Oh, alright, okay. Your loud one. Oh, what? So you're not allowed to have the loud exhaust on when you do your MOT? What, it felt better? Oh, jeez, I didn't know that. Oh, right, okay. I didn't know that. Is it a straightforward, easy thing to do, or? Is that why it makes it louder? It is that curve, or? Because you don't want to do it at the last second and then change it. Because now you'll forget. Oh yeah, I caused you a lot of problems. Technically, if it can't be on the road, technically you can't drive it back home to. Really? I thought you can't. Yeah. Oh wow, I didn't know that. Yeah. Oh wow. When did they change that? It is actually good thing. Think about the potted, not inepted. Hey. I think you'll pass easily. Did you sort out your tires, by the way? The one where you having a little bit of fun, where burning out?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Oh, is that the one where it was constantly just losing air? Yeah, I heard about that. I heard about that. Did you see them kids lately or no? No. Oh, damn. If they did, that would be legend. You would actually murder, would you? How many with it? How many nails? Wait, what? One small one? It deflated the whole lot. Idea, literally no idea. I don't know how. Me either. Where do you even get it from? That's the problem. No, it's technically challenge 25. Yeah. Yeah, challenge 25. That's odd. That is really odd. Oh, what's he done? Oh no! I love it the way you say that. I love it the way you say that. Get off, about it. What, falling out time? You're having problems there. Who's the one bought the native boat? Who's the one bought the native boat? What is Momo? Hey Charlotte, what is Momo? What is Momo around here? In the bin? Or is it in, or has the dog have it? Wait, you found it? Where was it? Hey? Okay, that's interesting. You're gonna love it when the MOT comes. Yeah, but would they know you actually took that exhaust off and... Oh, right. And that's it. That's all they care about. Any what? All right. Yeah. Ah, fair enough. Go ahead. Hey, what? Clean car. I know about that. I have heard about that. Why, have you done it before? Yeah. And then come back dirty. Oh yeah, awfully. Is it covering up what is anything going wrong? What's that? Hopefully, thing of course. What's happened? What did you just done? Oh dear. Depends on how bad it is. Hopefully that you get like someone just quick look and then like, yep, you passed. You don't want someone like actual wash, like actual get the dirt off and then see what is actual going on underneath. What? Why? Huh? Yeah, but if they like take the dirt off and actually see what is underneath it, yeah. Where the hell? Where the hell is that bale? I think you'll be alright. I think you will. That's all you can hope is, That's right. Oh yeah, you can't help it. Huh? What, are they actual made out of paper? Seriously? Thank you. Hopefully. Right, what bale trailer? Right, what bale trailer we go for? Yeah, no worries. This bit. Right. Alright, 1 second. Let me just sort out one keybind guy. Hello. How are we doing? Good. Base armor. I don't know what it is. I think it's that one. Got a funny feeling. No, it's not. What the bloody hell did I just do then? No, it's not that. Yeah. How are you, boy? Do you know what one it is to stand and the actual aha, my bad, sorry. Oh my god. My bad, sorry. I was looking at the wrong one. That's better. There you go. Yep, got it. I was looking at the wrong bloody keybind. If you wanna watch me raw, I'm on live on Twitch. Come. Bomb Sims. Oh, I'm on same map, but single player. Yeah. Nice, nice. Nice. The pump and hose is, yeah. It did, you told me you did it last night. I was there. Oh, what? I'm just doing bales at a minute on my farm. It, I did 36 bales in one field. I made draft bales. Are you some of a goat? Some of a goat. I'll try and stack up the bales onto the... And... Only 3 bales, it's not too bad, but... Them 3 bales come off and I'm like, you have got to be joking me. Yeah, no. Square bales are a lot easier to put on the tractor than round. Who? Oh yeah, but I haven't got the Hefton bales. I've got the mom one that minute. I'm just using the mom one. Yeah. Don't know what one bale. Hundred kg bale. Huh? Yeah, that's what I'm. They're normal. What I'm doing. Hello. What? Don't come off the trailer. Thank you. Right. Oh my god, why is it act? I literally put him. There you go. That's all I want to do, not hard. Rocket science. The flippy head is arrived. Yep. Welcome back. And they were what? Why the fuck's your one? Wait, what one is it? What? Thank you. never going to plan. I'm not saying nothing. I'm not even saying a thing. I'm just staying very, very quiet. I'm here. Near enough. Yeah. What keyboard are you thinking? Look at a decent brand, not a off brand. Yeah, Corsair's alright. Razor's alright. Oh, Razor? Wait, what? Razor debut problem. Wow, okay. I would never go to Razor headset. Never. I've got a Razor mouse and a Razor keyboard, but never a Razor headset. I will never, I mean, never go to a Corsair, a Razor headset. Never. I heard a lot of bad news about it. Alright, I'm gonna save it here, guys. Alright, save game. One second. Alright, guys, thank you to everyone joining, and thank you for watching my live stream. Till next time, guys, bye for now, and I will be back later, maybe, on 5M or a bit more farm sim. Until then, thank you to everyone followed or watching. Till now, bye for now.